billions of millennia in the past, man evolved from birds, fish, and other stupid objects. Once evolved, he proceeded to hunt these stupid objects. This was the only smart thing the Stone Age man ever did. Everything else about the Stone Age man could not be described as well thought out. After sex, he would uncontrollably defecate. After hunting, he would again also defecate. One can easily suss out a Stone Age man in everyday society because of his smells of feces and cologne. Nowadays, he indulges in activities where winging is normal and somewhat of a turn-on, i.e. horse racing.